Patient comes in and says, "Doc, I've had a total hysterectomy or a partial hysterectomy." What exactly does that mean? Partial hysterectomy refers to someone who's really had a hysterectomy, whereby your uterus is removed. A total hysterectomy is when the uterus is removed along with the fallopian tubes and the ovaries.